Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey from yesterday, trying to get Triglavian kills so we can get our skill points. So far, pretty happy with the new ship. It's getting us through stuff relatively quickly. bad I don't need rogue grounds today. Or sleepers. That's always how it is, isn't it? You never get the one you need.
Thank you.
Oh, I killed one of my drowns. Dang, skybreakers. So the problem with these guys is that their weapon arcs. Right, so he's shooting me, but it will also damage nearby targets. That's how my drone got killed. But that's also how this container got killed. So you win some, you lose some, I guess.
Module has run out of charges.
forgot to unload or reload. Hopefully it's not a problem.
A module has run out of charges.
We return to Heck.
Warp drive activated. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Go somewhere a little bit closer this time. Probably not Nakagard, because that's relatively busy, but one of the systems that it's linked to.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
Let them come in on me a little bit. Empty one. Oh my God, finally. Gotta hit up this one. Not going to worry about. The rest of that. The ever marks. I'm happy with the performance of the ship. Less happy. With it taking over 2 hours. to to get our skill points. That's not the ship's fault, of course. The ship actually cut through stuff pretty quickly.
Warp drive active.
I do definitely like the, kill a certain number of NPCs for skill points better.
Warp drive active.
Mostly just because of the amount of freedom that you have in how you achieve that goal, right? If I have to do Abyss, then, that constrains my activities. It means I'm not doing other stuff. Like faction warfare, for example.
Docking request accepted.
It's only so many hours in the day, unfortunately. On the other hand, got probably what, a little over 20 million in loot. No, that's not worth anything really. 100,000. It's nothing. But yeah, 20 million-ish in loot. Can't really complain about that. Maybe not the most profitable activity, at least at the T1 level, but does all right. But I think that's gonna be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.